biggest challenge you can see of the rescue is so difficult to bring up. People are still dead. A lot of people are still very dead. We are just praying that God has a very strong team to be able to rescue them alive. Because we believe so much in the material aspect of this job, and there's nothing more of humanity cannot do.
Okay, the figure now, we are conflicting figures.
No, we will not be able to give figures because we are an organization that has other higher agencies that we, you know, we are responsible to. So they, like the LASEMA, they will be the one to give figures. We are just volunteers helping out in a time like this. So we are not supposed to give figures.
Okay, the victims they actually rescued. We understand, I think they are 9. They've been rushed to hospitals.
Yes, they've been taken to the government hospital.
The general?
Yes, general.
Because general hospital. Yes. Okay, and we had, I think, 2 has been discharged. We don't know how
2. I don't know because we have not been to the hospital. What we are doing is just to make sure that when we retrieve, we bring them out from the rubbish, they send them to the hospital.
Okay, you have seen this kind of situations in the past. You've been, since you actually deal with everything. But is this something that can be taken care of within, the duration is what I'm looking at? Is this something that can be
I just believe that we should do something fast, as fast as we can, because time is limited. If you don't do it fast, they will be suffocated and they will eventually die. We don't pray for that. We pray that God will bring them out, and our own efforts as human, we should be able to do something fast. And you can see that the deputy governor is there. They ask the questions and they are also responding. So I just feel time is of essence so that we can do something fast. Look at the time, it's almost getting to almost
exactly
4 hours.
The average man, I'm looking at for some of them to have spent 48 hours already, the way things are at the moment. You just talk about rescuing them on time.
Yes.
What are their chances, if we may look at it that way? If they are not rescued.
That depends on God. You know, God is a miracle working God. So, miracle of God can come up to surface. So, let's just keep believing
Is there any woman among those rescued so far? Any woman among the victims?
Was that a woman? No, I'm not. I don't know.
Okay, ma'am. Some of the construction workers have asked to join the rescue team because they think they know the nitty-gritty of the building. Do you know why they have not been allowed to join the rescue team?
I think it's for security reasons. That's why they've not been allowed. And you know, press. But I think some of the pictures that went viral yesterday must have been attributed to not allowing people. Then, you know, when a lot of people are clustered together, there is possibility of confusion. They will not allow the professionals, those that really know how to do this work, they will not allow because interferences, do it this way, do it that, confusion might set. So I think basically it's one of those things, and for security reasons.